nice spice bush right here, going into the trail right now. Just want to show you, it smells beautiful. She's boiling up now. We have some eggs right there. Powdered eggs. French press stuff, oatmeal. She's cranking now. Nice. get this off. Wasn't all the way up. It's all right. Turn it off. Powdered eggs, oatmeal, quinoa, some other grains. It's going. Almond peat. French press, coffee. Banana for dessert. I haven't tried these before. I'm going to try these out. I just mix them up. Got a spoon in my bag and my backpack. Keep it on low. See how it goes, man. So cool and stuff here. Bye. Get hot. Some coffee now, or I can heat more coffee up, but I think I want some right now. Take some of this. Keep an eye on this. Oh, she's cooking right up now. Oh. See the scrambled eggs there. putting it right up here. It'll take more. Scrambled eggs. I'll put more on after, but I'll have this for now. Good. Garlic, tomato, basil. Pick up these eggs. Yeah, put some
garlic, tomato, basil in there.
You got the coffee a little more.
Looking good, man.
That soak a little bit. Nice, nice. Going down real nice, man. Look. One more coffee here. Except this. That's good, man. Blood transfusion. Oh yeah, that's what it's all about. These before, these are good. It may not look like you can put the stuff in the pot, but it's good. So, organic, instant multigrain hot cereal with flax, oats, barley, wheat, quinoa, and rye. I'll just eat it. Without the sugar, it tastes good, man. Pretty good. It's really gross. But that's it. One recipe out. Memorial Day weekend. We remember our dying friends and those who died for our country. I'll get back to you. Ooh. See how this is coming along here. Let's see here. But he says there's a lot of water, almost a quart. It's almost up to the limit there. Should be ready. But I'll get back to you.